I've been having an affair with Daniel Bryan.
Megan, I'm so sorry, Megan.
My heart goes out to you. I'm so sorry.
One to know. I mean, Daniel, he used you and he threw you away like a piece of, well, what did you call me last week? A piece of trash. Hey, your problem's not with me tonight, Bree. Your problem's with Megan. And Megan actually told me that Daniel Bryan called you a dead fish. Megan, tell Bree exactly what you said after every physical therapy session. What was it? Yes! 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 Yes!
Oh! And now Bree, you can't blame her. You can't blame her. And Bree and Stephanie going at it here, and Bree's hurt enough.
Oh my gosh, she's got Stephanie's arm. She's trying to get the yes lock on Stephanie McMahon. Look at this.
Yeah, Bree's trying to get the yes lock. Look at the yes lock on Stephanie. Oh. Stephanie's trying to get away. And look at Bree. Look at Bree. Look at Bree.
And look at Stephanie.
Well, that's Daniel she's being mad at.
And finally, officials separating the two, but.
Pull Bree Bella out of the get
her
out
can
there.
You blame her? Can you blame Bree for acting this way?
She should be mad at her husband. Her
That's it, Bree. We're not waiting till SummerSlam. We're gonna finish this tonight.
Oh my God.
What? Awesome. Stephanie and Bree here tonight live on Raw.
I love it.
I think Bree Bella will love it too. Bree Bella wants nothing more to get her hands on Stephanie McMahon right now.
Better call her unfaithful husband in the meantime.
Oh, come on. I can actually believe that.